after the closing of two Best Buy stores in the Baltimore area, one in Hunt Valley, the other downtown at the Inner Harbor. And that's where 11 News reporter Nadia Ramdas joins us live with more. Nadia.
Well, Kate, Best Buy has not given any specific reasons why they are closing these stores, but we talked to a local economist who tried to explain the logic to their actions. 11 News captured employees walking out of the Hunt Valley Best Buy store Saturday after being notified the store and the Inner Harbor store location will be closing for good May 12th.
Seems like it's really convenient right here, so it's such a shame that they're closing it.
Unfortunately, it's been like that for a while here in Baltimore.
The Maryland stores are among 50 stores Best Buy plans to close nationwide this year. 15 additional Baltimore area retail store locations will remain open for business. The company says the closures are part of its transformation strategy and that it was not an easy decision to make.
And certain things you expect to close, but not at Best Buy. I mean, it's an electronics store. People always buy electronics.
The Minnesota-based company has been dealing with a number of challenges lately, including the recent resignation of their CEO, Brian Dunn, amid reports of an inappropriate relationship with a female worker and poor corporate earnings.
And this has been an unsettling time for retail in general. And a large aspect or a significant aspect of the change has been the way the internet alters our behavior, the way we shop.
Economist Anubhan Basu says while people losing their jobs may be impacted by the closures, it should not have an impact on the Baltimore economy as a whole.
The Baltimore regional economy is improving, and so these people will find themselves looking for work in an economy that's somewhat improved, certainly over the last 2 or 3 years, but even over the last 7 or 8 months.
Now, Best Buy will help employees find other positions within the company and offer severance packages. Well, we're live at the Inner Harbor this evening. Nadia Ramdas, WBAL-TV 11 News.